Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter.
The Lost Heroine, Radha Saluja. She passed out from Film and Television Institute of India, Pune. She is the elder sister of the film editor Renu Saluja. She has been seen in Bollywood as well as other regional films. Despite her talent and good looks, she became the lost heroine of Bollywood. Let's know all about her.
वादा पूरा हो गया। थोड़ा ज्यादा देना पड़े तो भी कोई बात नहीं। मुझे छुटकारा तो मिल जाएगा।
गरी।
Her real name is Radha Saluja. It was with her debut film Doraha that she gained popularity. She worked opposite Shatrughan Sinha and Anil Dhawan. In the early 1970s, she was seen in many films like Aaj Ki Taza Khabar, Dukh Bhanjan Tera Naam. She was also seen in Tamil films. In the year 1981, she was seen in Vidhu Vinod Chopra's Sazaye Maut. Her sister Renu was at that time married to Vidhu Vinod Chopra. Her sister Renu Saluja became an accomplished editor. After working in Hindi, Punjabi, Tamil, Telugu films, Radha moved to Los Angeles, USA. She got married to Samim Zaidi, who was a radio host. It is said that she sang across America with music groups. Later, she took a job of an entrepreneur at LA Court with Federal Law Services. Despite her beautiful looks, talent, and immense work in different films, she became the lost heroine of Bollywood.
ऐसी और भी बड़ी हैरत अंगेज दास्तानें सिर्फ पेज 3 रिपोर्टर पर।